Five-time Olympic gold medalist Ian Thorpe is believed to have contracted a serious infection after surgery at a hospital near his home in Switzerland. The 31-year-old is currently in intensive care at a hospital in Sydney in Australia. Thorpe has represented his country since the age of 14 and has won more Olympic gold medals than any other Australian. He has been named as World Swimmer of the Year four times. Last February, his manager James Erskine stated that he had been in rehab for depression.